Don't worry about Skull Labizier. He wouldn't want you to dot opinion that's because Labizier doesn't feel sorry for himself. It's as if the second year forward is incapable of having a bad day, even when he doesn't play at all in a game. It's the perfect mentality, given the imperfect science that is player development in the NBA, whereas Labizier has learned, playing time can be inconsistent or non-existent. He's also realized there's no reason to get into his feelings about the situation. It's a process, I've got to trust it, Labizier said. At the end of the day, I know I'm going to get to where I'm supposed to be. I know God's got my back and I'm just going to keep working and continue to control what I can control. Labizier showed flashes he could be a good scorer last season as a rookie, but those flashes came in the last 25 games of the season when the Kings weren't playing for anything other than a better draft pick, like many other teams do after the All-Star break. The result is a lot of games of summer league quality in NBA arenas. Labizier averaged 10.8 points, 6.0 rebounds and shot 54.1% during that stretch. This season has been different. Labizier expected to be more consistent, but his scoring, rebounding, minutes and shooting averages have fallen. He's averaging 7.4 points and 4.1 rebounds on 45.5% shooting, and has even done a stint in the G League. Labizier said his time with the Reno Bighorns wasn't so much as a demotion as it was a chance to find his rhythm and have fun. I think with Skull, I just try to stay on him about just like, it can change so quick, said center Willie Cauley-Stein. It'll change so quick. From getting 18 minutes to all of a sudden you're getting 30 minutes. It can change like that in a matter of a few adjustments, so he's just got to stay ready. You know what you're going to get out of Skull, he knows what he can give, so when he's out there, score the ball and make as less mistakes as you can on defense, and you will play. Kings coach Dave Yerger tells a player when there's a chance he will not play him for an extended stretch of games. Labizier has dealt with that more than once, which isn't easy for someone who has started 15 games this season. Still, his positivity and confidence are unwavering. Just come back in here and work, Labizier said. I've always been working, I've always been in here. If I'm not playing over the next two or three games, I just work out, treat it like the off-season and just get my work in and stay ready for the next opportunity.